Hello everyone, welcome to Football Updates. Friends, the field is set for this year UEFA Champions League knockout rounds, as a total of 16 teams qualified for the round of 16 from the group stages. The round of 16 draw held today at UEFA headquarters, Nyon in Switzerland. 8 seeded teams who finished top of their groups are Bayern Munich, Ajax, Liverpool, Manchester City, Juventus, Real Madrid, Lille and Manchester United. 8 unseeded teams who finished runner-up in their group stages are Chelsea, PSG, Salzburg, Inter Milan, Benfica, Sporting Lisbon, Villarreal, and Atletico Madrid. As expected, the draw concluded with some high-action drama, as top-tier club in European football clubs got involved in the draw. So, here are the round of 16 fixtures for this year UEFA Champions League. The German giants Bayern Munich will face Spanish champion Atletico Madrid. Record 13 times winner Real Madrid will face Benfica. The Dutch champions Ajax will face Italian champions Inter Milan. The Premier League giants Manchester United will face the Parisian club PSG. Winners of 2019 Champions League, Liverpool will face RB Salzburg. The Italian giants Juventus will face Sporting Lisbon. Last year runners-up Manchester City will face last year Europa League winner Villarreal. The French champions Lille will face the current Champions League winner Chelsea. The ties will take place over two legs. The first legs will be played between 15, 16, 22 and the 23rd of February, with the second legs on 8, 9, 15 and the 16th of March. Seeded teams will be away for the first leg before being at home for the return matches. For example, Bayern Munich, which is a seeded team, will play their first leg away and will play at home in their second leg. This year, the away goals rule has been removed, so ties level after 180 minutes will go to extra time. If the teams still cannot be separated after the additional 30 minutes, then it goes to a penalty shootout. The draw for the quarterfinals is on the 18th of March. St. Petersburg, Russia, will stage the 2022 Champions League final, with the game scheduled for the 28th of May 2022. Friends, tell us your favorite team, who can win Champions League trophy this year. Thanks for watching this video. Please hit the like button and subscribe the channel for daily football updates.